In any family, we are bound to encounter a certain amount of rivalry among the sisters. Rivalry for attention, for esteem, and it's not too strong to say, for love. It shows itself in a great many ways. But rivalry is natural and normal. In fact, you can't have a family without it. Each child modifies the total family relationship so that no two children have the same emotional background. For this reason, even in the happiest families, there is a more or less openly expressed sense of rivalry. The unconscious question in the child's mind is there enough love to go around? But rivalry is natural and normal. Development is always accompanied by some friction. And in the very nature of their growing up, the children must develop. Therefore, if there is no friction, somebody is hiding something.